Okay. It's Gobble, and today we are going to be doing regular survival. Sorry I'm not here with the amazing turtle, but if you found this channel first, you should definitely check him out. So yeah. Eventually will have Ethan. The amazing turtle in it, but you know he's the real name is Ethan. And just say my real name is not Gobble. And we'll just go with it is, because I'm never telling you what it is. And it is not using all Gobble. Just giving you that. I'm kind of good at Minecraft. I'm not bad. I wouldn't say specifically bad at Minecraft, but I wouldn't say specifically good. Okay, a furnace here. I'm actually pretty loud. I'm like speaking about what I'm doing, so I think I'll enjoy making content. So yeah, I'm gonna get this iron here. I mean, this is a pretty good seed, right? It's a random seed. Let me see if I can do slash seed. No, I have some cheats on. Apparently, I didn't know if I had to have cheats on. Actually, I should be working on making a home. Why am I doing this stuff? I mean, the basics of iron are pretty important, I guess, but a different priority is this. And now this doesn't mean, but if you don't Gobble, and yes I am Gobble, I don't know why I'm saying Gobble instead of me. If you want me in the amazing turtle do another collab and try and get the most diamonds in Nether in the whole entire world. And yeah, if you didn't watch that video about the new Nether update, no, Nether is basically, it is better than diamond. It is better than diamond. I think it can almost, it almost has enough to break bedrock on its own, not even with any enchantments. So yeah, you know, I'm not really into enchanting, but I found a good cave system here. I think I saw lava. Lava means diamonds normally. When I play Minecraft, okay. If I find lava, it normally means there's diamonds. So if I find lava, I'll be decently happy. Oh my gosh, that must lead to a lava. Maybe not diamonds. I think I will actually add cheats. But now this is a nice place to live. I'll build a hole in the mountain. And know that I don't do that because it looks fair. It does not look fair. I would not, strongly not recommend that you do that. And just keep on digging. Yeah, this just going. And I'm gonna make it get 3 blocks tall. I just can't handle it being so cramped. I just can't handle it. Is that understood? I definitely missed. How am I gonna hide that? I don't have enough materials to hide it. I guess I'm gonna use the good old cobblestone. This is a good. Build a first house. Your first house. Just dig in a mountain. Eventually, you might even clear out the whole entire mountain, and it'll probably be gigantic. But if you do, just saying, you might have some more space. Now, nice. Some nice old spruce doors. Yes, I do like the way spruce doors. Don't you? I mean, like, they're pretty easy to obtain. You just need a specific type of wood. And I bet there's gonna be a bunch of people in the comments saying, oh, you're so low. That is so difficult to get. No, it's not worth it. It's so bad looking, but. Well, I'm just saying, I don't like it. And I do not like birch logs. That's why I'm smelting them into charcoal. Yeah. I'm just... Oh, I can make a boat. I can make a boat. I know how to make a boat. I don't care. I'm gonna make some of these wall fence things and then I'll build a house with it. So there's only one entrance, which will also be the exit. And yes, there is an exit. I'm not that evil. Need more. Sir? No, this is mine. This is my place. You leave. This is what you leave. Okay, you can come. You can stay. Oh, wait, I forgot I can do this. Okay, also got a basic food source. Now time to smelt that. Sticks, make torches. That's not a waste, is it? I don't think so. I'm making a landscape right here. Perfect. Yeah. plant. So we may as well run to enter this house. This is a no zombie house. This has no zombies. No zombies in it. Yes, no zombies. Wait, isn't it normal? Why am I not losing hunger? And I don't know why my energy seems. I literally sit in real life and I'm losing, so I don't get suspicious. I know that makes me suspicious, but legit, I tell the truth all the time, I'm just saying. Culty is normal, where's all the zombies and things, where are they? I see a spider. This house here, and the house I built, and just cover that up. I'll actually expand. I have to expand it overnight. Zombies, creepers, or anything, even though I did see one. Just clarifying, I did see that creeper over there. It's not, just so you don't scream at me in the park. I'm just saying, I did actually see it. But, looks like we're safe. In fact, I don't know why I need to even check. Creepers eventually just walk away during the daytime. I think, I don't remember if they do or they don't. But, yeah. I don't really have any food issues so far. Oddly, but I bet I eventually will. Oh, pickaxe broke. I have another pickaxe, but I've already used that enough. That's already. We've already found something better than that, which is known as stone. We are technically in the Iron Age, though. Because we have iron ore. So, iron ore at spawn isn't rare, is that common? I don't know. It's common for me. For me, it's common. I might not be common. But you definitely get iron way earlier than you find iron. You can especially find iron before netherite. Like, you can't get diamonds. You need diamonds to mine netherite. Let's see how much cobblestone I have. Oh, that's not that much, actually. Oh, 2 oak doors, I guess. I guess I'm doing an oak double door. I don't like oak double doors. As for an indoor door? Yeah, an indoor door, I believe it is called. Okay. Let's see if it's daytime again. Oh, I forgot about skeletons. It's a good source of XP. I'll take it. It's not like bad or anything. It's technically actually good. The XP is required for renaming stuff. And enchanting stuff, but I don't really like enchanting stuff. But you do actually. I know you do actually need XP. This isn't very a tutorial, but just saying, if you didn't know that, you can actually use your build. Eventually, but I don't really want to. And also, if you have any suggestions, just put them in the comments. So, and I also really need to expand this area up here, but I think I'll do that in episode 2. So, yeah, I think this video is done.